What's up, guys? Combat055 here. We're back with some more Destiny. I hope that last one doesn't post. But, if it does, if it doesn't, then you'll know right now that, we are in the Rise of Iron, trying to get high enough light level by doing the Rise of Iron. That's pretty much it. Who do I have to talk to? Rise of Iron. Speak with Tyra Karn. That is over here. See if my knowledge is good. Now that's She-Ra, isn't it? Tyra Karn's in here. Yeah, this is Tyra Karn, isn't it? Yep.
There's really only one place to fall into the game.
Got it.
The labs at Corvus Bray. That's where the technology was developed. And honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to have lived anywhere else. Team was on the trail of Corvus Bray. But his sources were tragically confused. You seem like the type of the man.
Okay, where are we going? The story of the Guardian. Okay, so we gotta get into orbit. I'm eating some Sour Patch Kids right now. I also recently just hard though. Well, for beginners like me. Mars. Rise of Iron. I got 318. We're running out of them. I think before it gets like incredibly hard.
In searching for more information on SIVA, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Bray.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True. But there are records of SIVA prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Temur spoke of SIVA prototypes too. Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
Dang it, I've nearly solved it.
You should be in the vicinity any time now.
Talk about straight into the action. You are dirt.
I can guide you to the biolabs, though it may take some investigation to locate the SIVA prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did you just call one of us a young wolf? Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me.
Oh, Reduces the cooldown of Ward of Dawn. What is my Ward of Dawn? I forgot. Is that like my bubble? Hi there, friend!
Dangerous Golden Age archives would be so easy. There's an intact data store just below us.
So, guys. Now we're talking. What the heck was that? He one-shotted me. Very bad. Like some of these Sour Patch Kids. Got 4 bullets to make them count. Got him.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone?
Nope. I'm taking the stairs. Bye-bye. You're dead. Wait.
The doors to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere.
I've done this mission before with Cataract. I recognize this mission. I've done it before with Cataract, but I didn't die this much. And we did it like super fast. I take fall damage or what? Or what? I was really bad at. Okay, I'm gonna stop eating them now. I'm tired of dying! Whoa! There we go, they're all dead.
Nothing says we're in the right place, like dead fallen.
I have definitely done this mission before. But for some reason I didn't count pod because I've never done the first mission. Okay, maybe it wasn't an engram. I'm also looking to get a better weapon than my 300
there,
so I can
infuse it. That's the Brain Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files.
There you go. Will that hack
there are
it?
Multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that built constructs, viral armor enhancements, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics.
Exactly what the Fallen would need to. Oh, maybe later. We've got company.
We do? Oh, there. Hello, buddy, you're dead now. Hey, buddy, you're dead now, too. I will not die. I will not die. Yes, vortex grenade! Heavy ammo. I'm going in! No, we're talking! No, we're talking! I should have known I would have done that when it said respawning restricted. I got this. Of a biscuit. Okay, sorry guys. Big guys here. They better, I'm just getting wrecked. Look, I'm not gonna give up now.
The young wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives, will they be enough to identify a weakness in the Fallen's hold on SIVA?
I have to remind you, of all people, that I'm a scholar, not a scientist. Don't worry, old friend. Between myself and Shiro, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
Yay! See what I get. Man, I did get 6 deaths, but come on. Really, game? Okay, here. That was some time of me trying to do my Rubik's Cube. Oh, give me a good gun. Give me a good gun. Don't use.
I'm sure you know what you're aiming.
Ooh, that looks good.
Back to the fight.
Hope it is. just turned 24, so. Can I dismantle four infusion? 334 attack damage. And 124 attack damage. Booyah! 321 light level. Booyah! Everything's at least 320. That's good, I guess. Wahoo! Okay. Okay, sorry. I'm really bad, I know. Four more. Just randomly do it, see if it works. This is hopeless. I am the worst at a Rubik's Cube. I think I just made it even worse.
Finish the fighting, then I can begin the field work.
Our history who's I supposed to talk to? You now. You think you'd meet her? Lord Saladin, that's this guy.
In the Dark Age, I lacked the audacity to dream of peace. I keep thinking about the Iron Lord's final descent into the Siva Replication Complex. We were so young, so confident in our victory. And yet we lost everything. Shiro's analyzed the Clovis Bray data. He found a way to temporarily disrupt
Iron
the
Splice's
control. One way or another, my long vigil is almost at its end. And I have to...
I'm so sorry, guys. I keep on getting distracted by the Rubik's Cube. I'm the last one. Oh no. It's gonna get hard.
When the splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems, they created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
This is gonna be the final mission, I think. New mission, the island.
There are a lot of splicers between you and that replication chamber, Guardian. Stay alert. The splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex. Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
And there's weird. Okay, it's like. Oh. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? This is going here. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I think I have to get there. Don't think I can make it up there. God, these guys are tough.
Picking up a strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
Get into this. Man. I mean. Okay, that is instantaneous death. Oh my god, I can't really start. Power enough for them. Okay, maybe I am. Special weapon.
Pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart.
Oh, I screwed something. Okay, note to self, don't fall in the goop. It's instant death. God, where am I supposed to go? Did I miss some? I came from that side, I came through here. Killed that guy. Here we go.
Reactor infested with SIVA. Child's play.
Where do I go? And I gotta put it in this one. There you go.
Wow, that was fast.
Maybe, but it won't last. Move, Guardian. The SIVA replication complex awaits. The Iron Lord's original plan was to destroy the replicator in the SIVA chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the SIVA they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
Let's go.
Thank you.
on this battle, gonna save the world. We're gonna save the universe, technically. Hence, we're in Destiny.
What was that?
Saladin said the Fallen couldn't control SIVA. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having some adverse effects. I wouldn't celebrate too quickly.
I guess it burned to death. That'd be my guess. I don't know why I'm singing that right now. I'm guessing this is gonna be the final mission. Okay, ready? I'm ready, guys. Let's go!
Only a few of us reached the replication complex. The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames. Constructs. Some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain, no fear.
All we've seen so far is Fallen.
Last time his presence was almost physical. I think he was trying to communicate, but we did not understand.
We're going in.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
We hit this summon the getting ready to put something. May only be a rare, but it's still good. It's time. I'm using this bad boy.
Ugh.
So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Decent. Bubble splash! That's the hardest. Ooh, I didn't see all those guys behind me. They're angry for my Titan mark.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
I'm gonna kill myself. I didn't kill myself. I really did.
Close to SIVA's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard.
Sorry guys, I'm not talking, I'm just concentrated. Going to be a very quiet video. I'm sorry if I just randomly stopped talking, it's probably because my controller died. The heart, I think. That's the heart down there, probably.
I did what I could to protect their resting place, but I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
What?
Human? That's not possible.
Oh god.
Entering self-destruct.
Wait, what about me?
What's happening?
No, I have to.
No, it can't be.
Oh, yeah.
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
But I have a sword. I battle axe. I think this is the Iron Lord's battle axe. We gotta get it. How do I get some more ammo for a axe? I need to find the primary ammo on the floor. I need to find some fire. There's some fire. Good enough, let's go. Big battle to the finish! Give me the power. I have to restart this entire thing. Well, this is an epic battle. I was going to say it's an epic battle. Time for me to use my Ruby's Cube.
Entering self-destruct.
Give me the sword. Battle axe.
What's happening?
No, I have to.
No, it can't be.
Give me the power.
Using the Iron Lord's armor.
Now I have a sword. Why do you keep on saying that? Sword. It's an epic battle to the finish. Get Give me power, give me power, give me power! Give me power, give me power, give me power. My sword is here. Hi-ya! We don't go down, we don't go down. Remember, I leaved it right here. Man, I left it. I can't kill some of these guys. Legendary! There's two of them? There's only two! I just got a legendary. No, I didn't. Where's that legendary? I just got. Oh. Bring this weapon to. Oh, I have to bring the Banshee.
Entering self destruct. What's happening?
The Fire Wolf. Using the Iron Lord's armor. Maybe using the iron armor, but I'm using the axe. About the guys, the controller just died. I knew that was gonna happen during this. I should have been smart and charged it.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
The door! I have to!
No, it can't be.
That thing!
It's using the Iron Lord's armor.
I'm gonna kill that thing. Give me power! One of them will be dead. Okay, let's see that there. Take out some of these guys. Oh, for that, I have heavy ammo.
Thank you.
Need some power. This one's really dead. Dead. We just got one more. Let's do this! For the higher tempo! Dang, this one's got a lot to offer. We got 100, baby! Let's finish this. No! Abandon! There's two of them again? That wasn't cool. There's like, I was like in midair and just caught it. Okay, let's finish this. I'm a true Pearson! I'm gonna get some flame. I'm gonna get some flame and destroy it. At least I think it's what I have to do, but I want it to be in flame when I do it. I don't know if I'm supposed
to. We need to go very fast.
Let's go! It's like one of those action moves at the very end. It's like Temple Run all over again. I am a dragon! I'm just like, I'm dead. Please don't tell me I have to do the boss fight and everything over again.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Close.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Oh no, we got like 45 seconds till detonation. Or a Sour Patch Kids. We got a sucky helmet. I mean, it's a common. Really game? Well, who knows, it might be good, but I seriously doubt that.
The SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
What's the helmet I found?
Thank you. She would be honored.
Still woman in the preview, but I didn't show this, I guess.
I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me.
Wait a second, guys. You can watch this.
Approach. There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory, but this one is new. It is yours, young wolf.
Oh, I get a sword!
You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.
I'm an Iron Lord now. Okay. Sound like Star Wars. I'm an Iron Lord now. That's cool. Excuse me. At times when you're an Iron Lord, you know what you have to do? Play with the Rubik's Cube. I'm nearly done with it, guys. I can do it. Type in the chat. Yeah, I'm never gonna do this Rubik's Cube. An exotic. I mean, it's a sword, so it'd be an exotic, but still. Ew! Got an exotic. $320, $340. I believe, yeah, I have full weapon. I need more weapon parts. Training focused on speed and tough. My agility will go down. But no, I think I'd rather have And we now have an exotic. We got an exotic, guys. That's pretty cool. It's owned. Actually, we can go to the grill over here. Well, I'm an iron. I forgot what it was called. I'm an iron person.
The truth awaits.
What I get? A glove, good thingy, and a good helmet, I guess.
Go where we cannot.
323, 327. Ew, better. 320, 326. Better. For 20, for 27, better. Whoa. There's a lot of things you can unlock for this. You can infuse it too, I believe. Yeah, you can infuse a sword. Oh, I have an exotic. That's nice. 324 light level there. Yay me. Well, so guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Hopefully you did enjoy us defeating and completing the Iron Temple, and I'll see you guys in the next one.